¿Qué hubo? My Instagram is Mr. Crazy Chuco Town. My Facebook is My Skin Tattoo, and my Snapchat is Mr. Crazy 915. Let's jump into it. This right here is a Shabu. Wanted his last name Jimenez on his arm. He wanted it sideways. Como Little Rob. Así me dijo en el phone. Entonces se lo puse. Jimenez. Now, I'm doing these narrated videos now because, you know, YouTube always hits me with a copyright. So I might as well just do it like this. Bato vaping. Ugh. Alright, oh shit. Alright. So I know this foam thing is not new. But I did it as a joke, Mr. Albert. Shit, like 2 years ago. And people seem to like it and enjoy it. So now they ask for him all the time. This right here is Little Robert. He brought me a picture. I changed it up a little bit, but he got this on the internet. I think it came out pretty clean. He wanted it on the back of his leg, and that shit hurts, if you don't know, your calf. He almost didn't take it. He almost didn't take it. Sometimes tattoos are not as dark as they should be because people don't want to take them. This right here, I don't know, let me see. This right here. Oh. All right. Yeah, this young lady right here, she's from the Lower Valley. Well, she was born in California, and she was raised in Chuco. And she lives out there in Moon City. She wanted something original. Let's say Kelly born and Chuco raised, so she got that. Got a couple of hyenas. That one right there is Via Khalifa side. It's got the palm trees on the bottom. It's got the rock wall, which El Paso is known for. And the cholita at the bottom with the bandana. Beanie. Con la bandana. Alright, this one right here, I remember. This is in Maryland. This vato wanted to cover up a scar on his arm. It's pretty big. You can see right there, right below the table on the left hand side. Big old gash. But he wanted to cover it up, and he chose this right here. It's got some symbolism in it when you really look at it. Some stuff hidden in there that he wanted to tell. The story continues. That was a one shot right there. Boom. One shot, one time. Huh. It was right there in Maryland. ¿Qué, güey? ¿Estás bailando? Ooh, get it. Let me see what this is right here. This right here is, like I said, people ask for this foam, so get off my fucking, get off the bullshit. All right, I remember this. This one took two sessions. First I did the owl, then I did the top. No, first I did the top, then I did the owl. I don't know, I don't remember, but it's two sessions. The student at UTEP, he's from El Paso too. And, the time, I forgot what the, oh shit, the time is 9:15, 915 in this bitch, and that's his classmates, yeah, they're about, hey shit, they're happy, yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm saying, but hey, they're all there jumping around and shit, this is at my skin in the old location, huh? So if people ask for the foam, if you had the music. Okay, this is in Maryland, which is where I'm at right now. I just did this tattoo about, shit, 2 weeks ago. And I don't know why the hell it came out so quick in the videos, but fuck it. He has a scar too, right in the middle. You see where the nose is? It goes down towards the left. But, yeah, he took that. And, that's right. Get it, boy, get it. This one right here is back home. I remember this one. She's been adding to it. It's a whole sleeve of hip hop. So on this one, she got the Tupac cassette. Oh, look at that! It's clean as hell, and the turntable. And there's another one where there's a mixer, or some headphones. I don't know where it's at, but it'll probably come up, like in their video. Remember, I just threw the videos in here. And I'm just going. I don't know what the fuck is next. I just know that it's a bunch of videos. this. All right. I did this about 2 or 3 weeks before I came on this trip to Maryland again. He's right here's his first tattoo. His Efita. Damn, it's I'm tired. His Efita is a customer, and she wanted me to pop his tattoo cherry. It's one thing about tattoos, man. You're always gonna remember your first tattoo artist. I'm popping that cherry. Oh, he's laughing. Yeah, you heard me or what, fucker? All right. Well, this right here, this was in Maryland. We call him John, Greek John. He's a Greek ass vato, so he gets a bunch of tattoos with Greek mythology. This right here, if you don't know, can somebody tell me who this is? Can somebody tell me who this is? He's in the sea. So fuck, it doesn't show his thing, the thing with the three prongs. Fuck. Oh well. It was a clean ass tattoo. He wanted something to look. Oh shit! All right, this right here. This is my camarada, my ex cuñado, Ibran. And I had started the cover up in Dallas. You can see in the moon a little bit of the cover up, but the rest of it is pretty much done. So it's a space thing. It's got the star right there in the middle. Fucking Chuco star with the astronaut Vato. And after this, we took off on a bar hop, and we ended up at, yeah, we ended up at a strip club. Oh, yeah, look at this right here. Here's my cousin. Her name is Lizette. Ah, nice, good beer. And she wanted that. She brought me a pattern. I got it. I don't like to do the same as other people have, so I made it my own. She got that tattoo on her wrist. Now she works at Cabo Joe's. This right here. All right. So I gave this. Oh yeah, look at that. Albert, Mr. Albert. He did that on him, and then he wanted a tattoo. I wanted to do something nobody had done. So that's an El Paso legend right there. Some people know who that is, Mr. Ramirez himself. It's like kind of like half skull and. You know, it's got the pentagram. Oh, Washalo, he's from Segundo. Look at, and he got that fucked up police. Mr. Albert, the air tattoo artist at the shop, did that. It's crazy. If you're from El Paso, you know what that is. It says fuck the police. This was in Maryland. She wanted, it's like the henna tattoo thing. And she got like on her waist like that, and it goes up, and then it meets up at the top with one that I had done on a previous trip. So it's just like it all goes together now. It took two sessions. This right here turns out to be my cousin, and he started a back piece. It goes up into his head, and yeah, that was one of those tap out sessions. That headshot right there is a motherfucker. But yeah, he started on that. I haven't worked on him. He moved to Albuquerque. But I want to finish that whole back piece right there. Eventually, I will. Need some more work right there on the head and the rest of. Oh, what are you saying, fool? What are you saying, fool? What? What? I'm probably singing. This was in Maryland. And she, you know? She wanted some roses and a nice little clock, like in the heart shape. That was one session.
I agree. What the fuck am I yawning?
If you're yawning, it's because we're animals. Yawning is one of those things. The time, I'm not exactly sure what the time is. I think it's the birth of one of her children. You know my name, not my story. That's what she put on that. Yeah, you know my name, not my story. This right here, I don't know what it is. Let me see. I'm really pinchy crazy myself. All right, cool. This right here is an active duty army vato. He came down. He was out on leave. He came to El Paso and he wanted me to tattoo an owl on him. That right there is pretty. It's a pretty gnarly owl there, guys. And after that, we went to the bar. That's right. I said Fito was there, and we took off to the bar. Oh, I know. I said Chuco and that motherfucker. That's right. God damn it. this right here looks like Maryland because of the table. And I think I know. Yes. Oh man, these are new videos. What are they doing so? Alright, well, anyways, this right here is a vato in Maryland, and he got the love and in the cuetes. He got a Desert Eagle, a grenade, a knife, and got the chopper over here. Just fucking. Oh damn, red and black cap. I like that. That means it's. That's on this trip. That means that I have it right there. I said watch. Oh yeah, this right here, this vato right here. He's a professional, but a tattoo, that whole chest piece. That's actually three sessions right there. Did up with the portrait on the left hand side, which is his right. This one right here, you seeing that portrait right there? I didn't do that, but the one on the other side I did do. I did that whole chest. Time is on my side. That's the song that's playing. Time is on my side. Time is on my side. Yes, it is. Gong, gong, gong. Oh, this right here. All right, this is in Maryland. This was for her jefita. And, yeah, I like the colors on it. The cursive. I still be okay, but I'm not, you know. It's lyrics to a song. Reminds her a lot about the person. Reminds her of the person that she got the tattoo for. It's a pretty design. She brought me one, and then I did my own thing to it. I didn't do it exactly like the picture or drawing, because then that would be copying somebody else. This right here, that wasn't mine, but that was about a year ago. So this next one right here, if it's the same one that, yup, why is this, it's on this trip too. So, is the two Harley, the two bad Harley Quinns, the one with the mask and the other one that my wife plays in the new one. Yeah, that's my wife, Harley Quinn. You better stay away from my wife. That's mine. It says, shh, might hurt good. Might hurt good. Ain't that some shit? Shh, might hurt good. Yeah, well, God damn it. It's ow, what? Get it? Yeah, might hurt good. Might, you never know. Oh, this right here is, this young lady wanted to cover up, a couple scars there. She got this done. It's the same tattoo that her mom has, but, with a little bit different tattoo gun. I did the one on her mom too. She wanted the same tattoo as her mom, so she got that to cover up some scars. Student of life. That's what we all are, ain't it? We're all students. Yes, we are, fucker. I'm just saying, no. We're all students of life. God damn it. Cut the video, fucker. It's too long. God damn it. That shirt. Did I bring that shirt with me? I like that one. Oh snap, these right here, carnations. And yeah, so I ain't gonna lie, carnations are not easy to do, but I did that. Okay, when that's pedo, okay. So yeah, there it is right there, carnations. And what the fuck, is it the same video twice? Anyways, there you go, carnations. Why was that video so short? And anyways, all right. Shit, funny ass shit, crazy. What the fuck's wrong with you, boy? God damn, I do some dumb shit, don't I? Let me see how much time. Okay, this is gonna be the next one, is the last one. I don't know what it is, but it's gonna be the last tattoo. Ah, that was pretty fast. I thought about what? Damn, what the fuck? Like I said, people like this phone. Oh, okay, they're the other type of carnations. Yeah, this is for her her grandma had passed away. And, you know, it's got the dates on there. From 54 to 17. Wow. That's a lot. Yeah, she was happy. She'll be coming back for more tattoos. That right there is my second narrated tattoo. Remember, catch my stuff. You can either Google me, Mr. Crazy Chuco Town, and get all my music. Or hit me up. Hey, my tandito. I'm going to wear it as soon as I get back. Instagram is Mr. Crazy Chuco Town. Facebook is My Skin Tattoo and Mr. Crazy 915.